Meanwhile, Governor Jeff Collier is ordering flags to be flown at half-staff through Monday to honor the victims of the Florida high school mass shooting. In a statement, Collier said, quote, "On behalf of Kansans everywhere, our hearts go out to our brothers and sisters impacted by the tragic act of violence in Florida yesterday." Earlier today, the White House issued a proclamation directing flags at all public buildings and military installations to be flown at half-staff as well.